January 2017. Geomon's lookalike is well known for solving Nintendo Islanders' problems. And now the actual number of problems solved has reached 3,000. Let's see what's happening at the celebration ceremony being held at Geomon's lookalike home.
As the island's spokesperson, I would like to say thank you to Geomon's lookalike. You solved 3,000 problems on Nintendo Island. We'll see you back here again as soon as you make it to 3,500. Shouldn't be long. We have a lot of problems.
For your news for January 28th, this is me, Leo, signing off.